I'm Ella James and I'm studying Diploma of Beauty Therapy at Wangaratta Go TAFE. I currently work at the Silk and Dragonfly in Brother Glen and I'm representing Victoria against the rest of Australia in World Skills.
In the beauty industry, we really look for things like passion, confidence, and I think that is what Ella has, and that's what will make her, perform well.
So the competition goes over 3 days. It goes for 17 and a half hours. In that 17 and a half hours, we have to do hot stone massage to fantasy makeup, to lash tint.
I feel like trainees and apprenticeships in our industry definitely carry a huge importance because they bring a lot to our industry because they're up to date with all the things on YouTube, Facebook and all the social media options.
Follow all our progress, we'll keep you updated on the Go TAFE website and I'm sure Lara will keep you updated on the Silk and Dragonfly Facebook page as well.